more claims of sexual abuse under Brian Kemp's watch.
She told him to stop, repeatedly.
But Brian Kemp's office ignored them again. An investigation revealed one of the massage spa's owners is a major donor to Brian Kemp's campaign for governor. 96% of sexual assault claims ignored by Kemp's office. And those are just the ones we know about. Raking in donations, neglecting victims. Good for Brian Kemp, dangerous for Georgia.